come again soon.
Gatherers of the land, spiritually linked with the land, only taking from the land what is needed. But today, when our people see or hear about a special place, a sacred place being ripped apart by big machinery, these special places might not mean nothing to non-Aboriginal people, but believe me, these special places, they mean a lot for our people spiritually. These places are the dreaming places. And today, even though our people are living and adapting into this lifestyle, it's very important that we keep our dreaming alive for our young ones, our children's identity.
Racing away.
that does it any better than the Māori. We are the most killed by alcohol, most killed by cigarettes. We kill each other the most. We fill the jails, we fill the mental institutions. So it's working very well, thank you very much right now for powers that be.
Some people went around interviewing dying patients, but not one person said they regretted not making more money or working harder. They all seem to say their regrets were not spending more time with the people they loved and not traveling more and relating more to the world and the planet.